says it's worth 8,000 now, and it's sold for 4,000.
I use this honey gin for thin iron.